Hello everyone. Did you know that I used to have an extremely low self-esteem? Yes. And I chose to go through a major personal transformation and I realized how much positive influence a good self-esteem has on various aspects of my life. It's incredible. Imagine self-esteem as a foundation of the house. Just as a strong foundation supports the structure above, a good self-esteem supports your aspirations, relationships, and well-being. In terms of relationships, a good self-esteem allows you to value yourself and others more deeply. It fosters mutual respect, genuine connections, and remember, when you see yourself in a positive light, you invite others to do the same. And of course, professionally, self-esteem is your silent partner in success. It empowers you to voice your ideas, to embrace challenges, and to celebrate your achievements. And what about inner peace? I imagine it as a serene lake reflecting the beauty of who you truly are. It allows you to navigate through life's ups and downs with grace, knowing that you are enough just as you are. Would you like to embark on this journey of personal growth too? It's really easy to start. Therapy service called BetterHelp is a great way to find the right therapist for you based on your requests, and I'm extremely proud that they are sponsoring today's video. Click the link in the description or go to betterhelp.com/starlingasmr and get all the benefits from it. To get started, you fill out a questionnaire to help assess your specific needs, and then you will get matched with your therapist and schedule your therapy sessions at the most convenient time for you. Over 4 million people have used BetterHelp to start living a healthier, fuller, and happier life. Thank you so much for watching and take care. Wow, your hair is amazing, you know? And let me just brush. To maintain this healthy trend of yours, we need to give a slight trim, if you're okay with that. Okay, and of course, I already know which treatment to give you in order to keep this gloss. Let me spray quickly and then we can start trimming. Trim, 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 trim. Okay. Close your eyes. You can see all the tiny drops falling. Hair and your hair is kind of absorbing it. I need the weight which water gives us to, you know, to pull your hair down a little bit for the haircut. I also got amazing Japanese shampoo and conditioner. You're gonna love it. I use it for myself and I'm so amazing. Japanese products are so famous for their amazing quality, so I decided to finally try some, and that's worth it. Okay, breathe. And of course I will apply some scalp toner. It's also amazing product, very refreshing and will help to maintain your scalp fresh for longer after you wash it. And yeah, it's a no rinse type of product. And, well, of course, after shampoo and scalp, what peeling I have? I have peeling for you, so we can do that as well. Then we dry your hair, and I will apply one of my favorite products for the gloss and shine and, you know, nutrition, the honey product, which has an amazing scent. And of course I will apply hair perfume this time. It's a no rinse product as well, obviously, and gives an amazing scent. I have like a selection of 7, so we can choose which one you prefer. So your hair remains perfumed all day. This is your natural hair wave, so I am obviously not cutting like straight. I'm just framing each curl individually, so the shape, since you don't straighten them, so the shape remains beautifully. See what I do? Just like so. I saw it on YouTube. Okay. Now we can start with the shampooing, yeah? to just come through, glide, kind of, you know, through the sections of your hair, of your scalp, and just massage it afterwards. Is enough for one time. I don't think there will be anything left. There are like 15 grams of product, and it's called the Scalp Scanning Spa. Yeah, and of course you will feel this cooling effect on your scalp when I will start massaging it in. Quite relaxing, and okay. And I'll just massage it in. Using my fingernails as well, you know, to just help all the dead skin go. And by doing this, we are also improving the blood flow, you know, so your hair follicles get stronger and get all the nutrients. Okay, so now we can rinse that off and proceed with the blow drying your hair with a new foam, actually. Oh yeah, with a new hair dryer. Okay. Suggest you to try this one, which is called Urban Rose, and yeah. You see, it's kind of gel. Just there is something from a perfume which I had ages ago. It was called Chanel Mademoiselle. There's definitely something from it. Okay, and I just come through your hair with my fingers while the perfume stays and distributes evenly. How easily it glides. Okay, and now the oil. Should have done that before.